Hi, we are David and Dana, and we are PhD students from the University of Essex.
And we want to introduce you to our project,
EyeWink. EyeWink is a wearable device that allows you to control your smartphone with EyeWinks. This is great for people who don't have the control of their hands, like people with disabilities, or people that have their hands busy, like drivers. Eye tracking systems don't work in the darkness, or if you are wearing sunglasses, and who wants to dictate instructions that everyone can hear?
Where can I buy condoms? With EyeWink, you can control your smartphone hands and voice free, no matter your environment. Simply configure the app, wear the device, and start ringing.
The EyeWink technology is very simple and safe for the user. It is based on detecting muscular activity around the eyes by means of two electrodes placed either on the forehead or distally. From these two electrodes, we can record differences in potentials that our algorithms can interpret as a wink, as a blink, or can even use to extract further information, for example, about the state of awareness of the person.
EyeWink can be used in many contexts, for example, to control the music player on the smartphone. Even while you are running.
Or to change a slide during your presentations.
However, this is a very simple example of what can be achieved with EyeWink. Ultimately, we want to build a generic interface that can be used to control any external device with EyeWinks and eye movements. For example, how about controlling a wheelchair according to the user's case?
We come from different backgrounds. He's a computer engineer and I am a telecommunication engineer. However, both of us in our research in brain-computer interfaces, or BCIs, try to extract meaningful information from brain signals.
In brain-computer interfaces, eye movements are usually a source of noise, something you want to get rid of. One day we went to a hackathon in London and went to pitch an idea for a project to be developed during the event.
The idea that we pitched was to use EyeWinks to control an external device, such as a smartphone. We developed the project over the next 48 hours and won the hackathon. After that, we showcased it in the London Science Museum.
When we presented our project, everybody was so excited about the idea of controlling the device with just winks. And that's when we started thinking about bringing this project to the market, transforming it from a first prototype to a real product.
More than 50% of those surveyed online said that they would be interested in buying EyeWink. However, nobody would like to wear this on the street.
With your help, we'll be able to develop the wearable device
and find the right partners to produce it so it can reach you.